I hope you enjoy this 状元梅。We have a special arrangement for today. 秦雪玲 Miss 雪玲琴 she is a very well-known Peking opera performer. And she is also the arts director for today's show. She has spent a lot of time to help us put everything together for today's show. So, and she's also going to sing a very famous piece, 游三姐 to us. I need to say a couple words about her. And she is one of the outstanding Peking opera performer of Xun School, Xun Pai, specialized on singing and acting. And she is also the winner of a Plum Performance Award of a Chinese Traditional Theater. And she was a wonderful teacher in China. When she came to the United States in 1997, she immediately started teaching students, teaching them how to sing, how to act on stage. And she is all of us a teacher in this Washington metropolitan area. And today she's going to sing a piece from 游三姐. And let's welcome Ms. Qin.
Thank you.
师，谢谢您，秦老师请留步。秦老师刚才唱的呢是名剧《游三姐》里面的一段唱啊，《游三姐》她首演的是童芷苓老师，是吗？那我就想请秦老师和大家分享一下这个荀派唱腔，尤其在这一段里面，它是怎么样设计，为了表达一种剧中人物游三姐怎么样的一种心情呢？
啊，我是唱花旦的，啊，花旦呢，我从小学习呢，啊，一般都是花旦表现的都是少女，所以呢，要在台上想那个演得好，必须要做到四个字。娇柔美媚，大家可以用这四个字来要求我啊。所以这个花旦呢，就是我刚才唱游三姐这段呢，她虽然长在红楼里，但是她毕竟她还没有出嫁，还是一个非常年轻貌美姑娘，所以她就梦想着要自己心里崇拜的白马王子到了，所以呢，人家给了她定情物这个宝剑，她拿着抱着一宿都没睡着觉，她就想了。讲了以后呢，他就用自己的这个委婉的唱腔来表现他内心的那种又激动又盼望，那个又羞涩这么一种心情。
啊，荀老师，您可不可以也跟我们分享一下荀派唱腔，就是他跟梅派比，就是有哪些特色呢？
啊，那个梅派吧，比较那个端庄，端庄大方。荀派呢，他多是表现内心，所以他呢用的委婉的唱腔比较多。比如这里边有一句，就那个，他梦就是他自己想象的那个柳湘莲来了的时候，他就那个叫湘莲的这个那个那个啊，对，
七千之招，傲问寒王。
他不只是说他说着问寒问连叫傲湘莲咦，他不是咦，他不是完全仿声，他咦，就是又想叫又不害羞，所以他要回来咦。但是呢，毕竟要给观众一种痛快的唱，所以呢，把声啊，到这儿又要收了。
秦老师，秦老师的身段是非常曼妙的啊，下次希望能够看到您演一出给我们看。
好，谢谢，
谢谢秦老师。Many of you know that Lady Yang Yuhuan is one of the foremost beautiful women in Chinese history. I believe there's a lot of beautiful women in Chinese history.And many of them probably is even more beautiful than Lady Yang Yuhuan. But we only mentioned that four beautiful ladies in the history, and we call this the most beautiful ladies. I believe the reason is that when a beautiful lady, your name is closely connected to a dynasty's rise and fall, then your name will be remembered in the history. So that is exactly what happened to Lady Yang Yuhuan.And for this legend of Lady Yang Yuhuan, Yang Yuhuan will be performed by two performers, Ms. Wang Mei and Ms. Xie Xiaoxian. And Wang Mei will play the role of Lady Yang Yuhuan in the first act and the last act. And Ms. Sarah Xie will play the role of Yang Yuhuan in the middle of the act. We are, the story is not really, you have to be aware that between the acts, a lot of things happen, and we don't have time to show here. But, you know, the first of all, the emperor and the lady Yang Yuhuan, they are having a beautiful scene in the moon. And that happens in Emperor Li Longji's dream. And after that, is the They want to promise to be husband and wife forever. That is the middle act will be played by Sarah Xie. And after that, a lot of things happened, which doesn't show today, but Miss Lady Yang Yuhuan was forced to commit suicide because of a military coup. And Emperor Li Longji missed her so much day and night, he just couldn't forget their love. So with somebody's help, a Taoist priest Luo with his help, and Emperor Li Longji is reunited with Lady Yang Yuhuan again in his dream. So let's welcome the first part of today's The Legend of Lady Yang Yuhuan, performed by Ms. Mei Wang. 谢小贤 will be the second act. And the last part is again played by Mei Wang.
参见娘娘。
小仙几手，这人因祸到此，
只因天宝皇帝就是瞻仰光汉宫，故而冒昧前来，娘娘失罪。
是我有情，
万岁有情。
王翰仙子在上，李隆基几首。
万里来得正好，此间现有仙乐一部，名唤霓裳羽衣之曲，常立月宫，未传人世。就问大唐天子身同音律，亲临此曲，想着天上仙音留作人间法曲，岂不甚好？
哎呀，得闻仙音，真乃是三生有幸。
日次哪盼亲坐
有座，
汉皇素颜将霓裳羽衣之曲奏无一回。
霓裳之曲，此曲乃是天上仙音，人间难得啊！长老，你我何不哪旁坐下，静听仙音，你看如何？
于此万岁请。
长老请。
Thank you.
the end of the first act. Before we come to the second act, I need to give you a little bit of information so that you can connect the acts better. After this, Lady Yang Yuhuan has some kind of confrontation with the Emperor Li Longji. So Li Longji and Yang Yuhuan, even though they were in love with each other, but Emperor is Emperor. So he could do whatever he wants to do. So after the confrontation, Yang Yuhuan got sent back to her own home, but Li Longji missed her a lot. Still, you know, he decided to invite her back to the palace. But for Yang Yuhuan, because of what happened, she was concerned about the future. Something bad could happen any moment to her in the future. So beautiful night with the moonlight and a very pleasant weather. And that day, we call the Chinese Valentine's Day, which is July 7 in Chinese lunar calendar. And this couple, they met in somewhere in the palace and trying to confer the Lady Yang Yuhuan, Li Longji, famous couple. This is the one famous couple. They are going to make an oath and promise to each other that I will love you forever. So that is what Sarah is going to present.
奴婢在，
大有
遵旨。
白鹿长生殿
遵旨。 岁，你听鼓乐声声，娘娘驾到啊！
不要高声言灯前行，
遵旨。
俺身边的女人，什么奇迹？
娘娘一女
的。
七夕佳节正欢庆，妃子，金盆捞月，真乃妙人妙事，千古奇闻，钦佩呀，钦佩！
只因今晚乃七夕佳节，向天孙祈求，忽见金盆月色。分外光明，故而用手捉弄，了却幽情。不知圣驾几时到此？
闻得殿外小生，故而先不至此。
哦，原来如此。
啊，妃子。你看这良辰美景，你我君臣何不去此殿外闲步一回，不知妃子意下如何？
请妃奉陪。
你等退下。臣那是望向金盆能得月，
好佳丽之双喜。
啊，妃子，你看这月轮西坠，雨雨无尘，银盘双破，双锦龙吟，今宵一别还须春秋一换才得相逢，想这一念相思好难安顿，
想起负心的恨，好不令人凄惨。
啊，妃子，为何落下泪来呀？
且想牛郎织女，虽是一年一回，却是天长地久，永不改变。只恐陛下与妾妃的恩情，
朕与妃子的恩情便怎么样啊？
只恐陛下与妾妃的恩情未必能够似他长久。
妃子是哪里话来？想那双心相聚，一年才得一回，
八死枕于妃姿，朝朝相恋，夜夜同妻，胜那双心配也。
岂非惶恐既有一言其奏？
妃子有何话讲？
岂非过梦抵相恩宠，三千宠爱尽在一身，只恐离君问数。
怎么样？
只恐离君问数，不免团扇秋风之叹。
哎，妃子不必如此，想你与朕的恩情天长地久，绝非神仙可比。
岂非惶恐趁此双心在上，远去使命已尽终事。
好好好，眼前朕又相安，你我对天明誓有何不可？
万岁听。
双心在上，我李隆基
言玉环，
恩重三生
一痛一听，
愿生生世世
共为夫妇，
天长地久，
永不分离。
天尊有令，
试问死于
在天，愿为比翼鸟；
在地，愿为连理枝。
大妃子，今年思雨，永世不忘，妃子放心，定不相负。
多谢万岁。
举万岁，夜已思君，请万岁娘娘回宫啊。
如此回宫，这是七夕长生殿并肩赴与时，
放心休想我生死一清赤。
Separated from each other. Not long time later, a military coup happened, and that forced the royal couple to run away from their palace toward the west. On the way, the royal army, the soldiers, refused to protect the royal family because they believed that Lady Yang Yuhuan had some kind of a relationship with the military coup. So they wanted the emperor to.Killed Lady Yang, and that's what exactly happened. So, even though against his will, but Li Longji ordered Yang Yuhuan to commit suicide. But in a Chinese traditional play like Peking Opera, they want to show audience a happy ending of the story because they want audience to leave the theater for home with a good mood, good feelings. So that's what exactly happened here, and you're going to see.Li Longji and Yang Yuhuan are going to reunite in his dream with the help of the Taoist the priest Luo. Wang Mei will play Lady Yang Yuhuan in this act.
杀死飘渺，百仙对双心明示，不想今日天人永隔，怎不叫人悲怆？
君王切莫惆怅，你我日今天各一方，今日一见不知何时才得相会，趁着清风明月，拜妾妃留一回，以报君恩。
有劳岁月。
海飞。